Alright, I'm out with Dave, Carey. And it's not bad skiing. Now, it is sketched off in spots, no doubt about that. But the Solomon is very sharp. Now, I'm not worried about scotching yet, but with this sun out, we're gonna have great spring skiing. Colder temps have definitely helped us. You know, we've got rain coming in tomorrow, but then nice warm temperatures on the weekend. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton. Say goodbye to Dave.